Hey, it's Missy, and today I'm going to show you a quick and easy way to recreate this half-up hair bow. So do give this video a thumbs up if you think this hairstyle is super cute. Don't forget to subscribe, and let's go ahead and get started. For this particular hairstyle, you can part it wherever you prefer or have the style with no part, but then just divide off a section of hair at about the top of the ears, bring it towards the back of the head, and tie it off with a clear elastic band. Working with the section that's tied off, split it in half to create two sections. Pick up the section on the right side and we're going to loop it towards the right, bringing the tail underneath the loop. And then pin it in place by sliding bobby pins in the top and the bottom. Then pick up the section on the left side and loop it underneath itself to create the second part of the bow, pinning down the edges using as many bobby pins as needed. Then divide off a small section from the hair hanging down, bring it up the center of the bow and back down through one side, and then pin down the hair at the top and the bottom. Thank you so much for watching. Click the thumbs up if you enjoyed this tutorial, and I hope you have some happy holidays. Bye!